Hello everyone, we're on Skyblock. And
can monsters spawn?
Yes.
Sketch.
Anyway, we need to start doing shit, so yeah. Whatever you do, do not get rid of all the fucking grass. Cause
I can't destroy anything either, bro.
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, me either.
That's right. These need to be ops. Cause it's a spawn.
Oh, cool ice. What if I throw this ice off the cliff?
Don't, please. That's our only water.
I don't wanna do anything, I don't wanna fuck nothing up.
Don't kill all of our guys. Harvest the tree, Ryan.
The whole tree?
Wait, hold on, wait for me to. So none of the tree goes to waste.
Oh, you can do that? Okay.
Sketch as fuck right now, yo. Yeah, the grass needs to keep connecting, so.
What?
It has to be touching an adjacent square.
I'll get the cobble generator up.
Making a crafting bench.
Doesn't grass regrow when it turns daytime?
Only if there's grass next to it.
Holy shit.
Oh.
What the fuck is wrong with placing it right there?
I'm building a cobble generator right here.
I think it looks like we got nowhere to go. So what happens if we... Never mind. I just want to...
If we die?
No, if we don't get the sapling from this.
We're fucked.
Oh. That would suck.
If we don't get the sapling, it's like...
No more wood.
No more wood for your pussy.
Fuck her right.
Dude, we gotta stand next to this just in case one of them falls and like... We just have to stand as far out as we can. Dude, so sketch, I'm looking straight down.
Wait, why don't we hit it ourselves?
We can.
Even though you don't have shit, you're still fucking...
I'm just waiting for it. Alright, we good. We got the signs off. Oh shit, oh no man.
Shit.
Wait, what? Oh, Brian's on fire.
Get on fire.
Lava.
Take that lava bucket. I'm gonna die.
I want it. Oh fuck. There's no way to give up from here. What the fuck?
Dude, you got... Did you get a sapling, Ryan?
Oh. No.
We don't have any saplings. Are what? You fucking serious?
We're gonna have to restart.
Well, that was fun.
Mushrooms.
Oh,
oh. Nope. Hey, look at this. Look at this rat. Look, I'm here with a rat. Yay. What? Hey, I got a sapling.
Oh my god. We wouldn't have a sapling from that.
Wow. That's fucking scary. I can't even get a sapling.
Alright, let's go up here.
Whoa. Oh.
You gotta build a small portal. You gotta be OP in this game. So, 2, 3, 4, I want some more of those garlic parmesan ones. So good.
Oh.
Seabass, what are you doing? Seabass, get over here.
How the fuck did you make a mushroom?
Like this.
Dude, I made bacon.
Did you?
Yeah, look at this bacon. Right here, that's bacon. Uh-oh. Whoa, you blew up my bacon.
Guys, I made it.
Whoa, what is this? Dude, how do you get those?
Oh no, I'm in the Nether!
Whoa.
Ooh, more water, cool. Oh, and there's saplings in here.
Oh, there is. Oh, yeah.
Where is this? This it, though? We're just in here? This is all the glowstone we get?
Yeah, it's all the glowstone we get. Actually... this is all the glowstone we get.
God damn it.
No.
I got some. No.
How do you make a fucking mushroom?
I just have the mushroom power. Here, I'll do this. This seems more appropriate.
Oh, Enderman. I don't understand how the fuck you guys are finding this shit. Where do you find mobs? Oh, it's the AO.
Oh my god.
Dude, we should just gas it. We should just really gas it. Try to like go outside and survive.
I remember we did that on the server when we made ourselves creative. Holy shit, dude! Chickens everywhere.
It's our Brian's farm.
Oh yeah.
Oh dude, yes.
Wait, can you ride these?
Sure.
Ride what? You know there's a price to ride, right? Dude, I'm very disoriented. Like, where do I go? There's like no landmarks. Oh, here we go. Just walking through a... I've been used to like swing their head at their mobs.
What is happening? What are these? I love Skyblock. Oh, there is for a month. I want to see what the bottom of this. Like, we should have put a bit, something at the bottom for like to land on. The gas are fucking annoying. What? They went through the portal? That's OP. Oh, I can put my squids in here.
Put the water out, at least.
Well, I gotta get rid of the water.
Brian is getting rid of the water.
But it takes two to get rid of the water. This looks tight in here, inside.
Huh?
Yeah, there's a big hole inside, this looks tight.
Whoa, there is! Oh yeah. I said that there. Oh my god, it's all like sizzling. It's making me lag.
Still trying to get rid of the water.
Technically, we could say this was our skyblock. This is what we turned it into.
Yeah.
Cause you can't do this.
Well, I don't know how you get out.
Not yeah, limited fucking.
Well, dig out the obsidian. Well, now that's finished. Just think if we, like, spawned here. Oh, that'd be here. Don't worry, guys. This'll, like, even everything out. Not fucking gas. Poor pigs. What the fuck is happening?
What? Oh my god, I'm trying. Don't got any water, sorry. You were fireballed.
Are you blowing? Don't blow up the glass. Whatever is blown. I guess. So they cannot get out. Except for the gas keep fucking blowing it up. Well, it's because the gas keep fucking blowing it up. Damn it. Fucking kill these damn gas. No, not more gas.
Sorry, I didn't mean to misclick.
How are you just spawning stuff in the air?
It's on, there's a screen up there.
Oh, wow, that's OP.
Holy shit. Oh man, Skyblock is so majestic.
It's seriously lagging, like, really bad now.
I'm not lagging.
Yeah, I'm not lagging either.
You're not recording
This is very interesting.
Isn't it though? Isn't it though?
Okay.
So what is it that we are doing right now?
There's so many people spawning to the gap. I'm not sure what you're doing. down there and piss those people off.
I'm surprised no one had done bass yet.
That's a noob. Holy shit, dude, there is literally so many fucking things here.
Oh shit!
Did I do that?
Something blew up. Oh shit! Oh, is that TNT?
Oh, there goes all those things! Do you see him trying to like fall right now? What the fuck?
Oh my god.
This is like a Minecraft nightmare.
For days. Yeah, why do the bats only go one direction?
They're a gay man. Oh yeah, Skyblock. Good fun here.
There's like a big fucking tower.
Each creeper has their own TNT.
Thank you.
So when are we setting this TNT-ing on fire with these creepers?
Just think, there used to be nothing here. Look what we have created. It's like a pillar of autumn. I think this is how Minecraft worlds are created. Like, it just starts, like, doing this shit. Like, when it says generating terrain, it's just doing this really well. You guys ready to set this off? Where are you guys at?
Thank you.
Skyblock series. Yes, that's us playing Skyblock. Obviously, it turns into that. So, people sitting next to a cobblestone generator, derping away. This is Antelus, and he's gonna die.
I ain't dying.
Oh, really?
Ew.
No! Bitch.
Oh.
Well, I don't know if I could do that for a month.